watched by their family and friends, some celebrity faces amongst the crowd as well, watching just what you are watching.
Well, I've played in a few of these, Peter. Good few, actually, including my own, and whatever the circumstances, whether it be a natural retirement or premature, there's always a mixture of happy and sad about the occasion, and this will be no different. Recognition for a good, solid career and simply the perfect platform to say thank you and goodbye.
I wonder whether that has anything to do with you being a defender.
Cristiano Ronaldo!
Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
Well, I think the opposition was pretty sloppy in creating a problem for themselves then, but he was onto it so quickly and very nearly.
Well, it's a case of engaging your opponents further up the pitch to take the sting out of opposition attacks. It's effectively a wide press.
There's the shot!
He's got away with one there.
Really was just waiting to pounce on any slip-up, and he was gifted a chance.
James Rodriguez. Oh, it's a promising build-up, this. Plenty of really nice passing.
Oh, he's here! Decent hit! It's there!
There was no getting to that. No getting to it at all. Expertly done.
Now, that's what I call finishing. Right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
His position was perfect, the invitation was there for him, and his response absolutely clinical.
Well, he makes finishing look like a matter of fact. Why take extra touches?
It's Everton. He's got away.
And the finish!
No, he couldn't find the finish.
That could yet prove very pivotal. Chances like that just can't be wasted.
Massive leap!
No, not the best of headers.